prelim to the men's 100-meter butterfly from the Singapore Sports School. Two lengths of the pool butterfly, and the top 16 individuals advance to the semifinal. In heat number three, it was Kenneth Tu of Australia out again very quick, out in 24.97, and he would take the heat at the bottom of the screen in the yellow cap from lane number one with a time of 54.16. In heat four, it would be Hong of Vietnam leading 50 meters into the race, but Savjanovic of Serbia closed fast, and he would finish out of lane number three in the black cap, finishing in 54.71. winning heat number four. And the fifth and final heat, it was Eric Peschke of the United States out first at the 50 meter mark. He would move and extend his lead by a half body length as he took heat five with a time of 54.50, advancing as well to the semifinal. The top eight advanced to the final in the men's 100 meter butterfly.